Hello, Susie.
Hello, Peppa.
We can be friends again, if you say sorry.
I'm sorry I said you cheated, even though you did cheat.
Likey.
Put a finger down, emotional person edition. Put a finger down if you cry watching happy movies or videos. Put a finger down if you cry watching videos of soldiers come home to their families. Put a finger down if you cry when someone dies that you didn't even really know. Put a finger down if you cry when you get mad. Put a finger down if you cry when someone's mad at you. Put a finger down if you cry when someone raises their voice at you. Put a finger down if you cry when you're stressed out. Put a finger down if you cry from seeing someone else cry. Put a finger down if you cry when you have no reason to. Put a finger down if you cry when you try to clean your toilet but your toilet bowl brush breaks in half and falls into the water. I don't know, maybe that one was just me.
Likey.
Put a finger down, but clumsy edition. Put a finger down if you ever woke up with a random cut or bruise on your body. Put a finger down if you ever bit your tongue while chewing. Put a finger down if you ever dropped your phone on your face while laying down. Put a finger down if you ever spilled food on yourself or your clothes while eating. Put a finger down if you ever spilled a beverage on yourself or someone else while drinking. Put a finger down if you ever lost your phone, keys, or ID. Put a finger down if you ever drank spoiled milk by accident. Put a finger down if you ever gotten your nails done and then smudged them within 5 minutes. Put a finger down if you ever dropped your phone and it cracked. Put a finger down if you've ever tripped down the stairs. Put a finger down if you ever tripped up the stairs. Put a finger down if you've ever tripped over your own 2 feet. And put a finger down if you've tripped over absolutely nothing.
Likey.
Your age plus how many pets you have is what age you'll be when you have kids.
Excuse me? Excuse me?
Likey.
Gina, you're wearing sweatpants. It's Monday.
So?
So that's against the rules, and you can't sit with us.
Whatever.
You can't sit with us! You can't sit with us! You can't sit with us!
Likey.
I'm sorry, are you here to see me?
No, silly. I go here.
You go where?
Harvard. Law school.
You got into Harvard Law?
What, like it's hard?
Likey.
You remember that kid you kicked in the face last week?
Which one? I kicked like three.
The one who... I'm sorry, what?
Likey.
Game over.
Oh, man.
Likey.
A father was listening to his daughter pray, God bless mommy, God bless daddy, God bless grandma, goodbye grandpa. Honey, why did you say goodbye grandpa? I don't know, Daddy. It just felt right. The next day, her grandpa dies, and the father just thought it was a strange coincidence. A week later, the dad was listening to his daughter pray again. God bless Mommy. God bless Daddy. Goodbye, Grandma. The next day, the grandma died. The father started thinking, wow, my daughter must be very special. A week later, he was listening to his daughter pray again. God bless Mommy. Goodbye, Daddy. He started freaking out and couldn't sleep all night. He left early and went to his office. He was nervous all day and kept watching the clock. He felt safe in his office and figured if he could make it to midnight, he would be okay. Once it hit midnight, he went home. When he went home, his wife said, I've never seen you work so late. What's the matter? I had the worst day of my life. Yeah, well, my day was worse. The mailman dropped dead on our porch.
Likey.
Him, folks. He must have been born on a highway because that's where most accidents happen. I still see a
shadow. Likey.
Can I have a peppermint?
You can have a peppermint.
That's too hot for me.
Hey!
I don't like the peppermint.
You don't like the peppermint.
Likey.
She's my best friend. Break her heart, I'll break your face.
Likey.
If these people tearing you down, use your voice to make a sound. You shouldn't have to change you just to put on your crown. Town, 'cause you're perfectly imperfect.
Likey.
Smile without your eyes. Raise your eyebrows. Stop smiling. That's your model face.
Likey.
Yeah. Yeah. Whoa. I'm so pretty and you like that.
Likey.